Speak of the devil. Break in, 2 blocks away.
Do it! Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys.
We ain't afraid of you.
How are we supposed to do it?
Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri.
Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any-
Spider cop.
Please, no.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep me quiet, lady.
Don't touch me!
Get away from her!
Oh, crap! Spider-Man! Hold still!
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider-Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
From his elevated position, Spider-Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No, of course not. The chief never did understand Spider-Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes. Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? Backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Ugh.
Open the safe!
Hey, fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
If you started a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
Let's get the spider freak!
right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game, and Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
Outside the Manhattan Bridge.
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
10-10. Witness called in a narcotic sale. Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown. Units be advised. Assault reported. Need additional units to the lower east side.
Okay, pardon me.
Spider-Man's menace.
Guess how I feel about bullets. I realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Robbery in progress. Suspect armed. Report came in from Little Italy.
That's a high-speed car chase, all right. Got away.
Attention all units. A kidnapping has been reported. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown. Possible narcotic sale. Officers needed south of house.
Use these electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro. Give me the